These are so good. They're gourmet lollipops, 2 for 99 cents in Dollar Tree. Is that the one? Dollar Tree. Anyway, guys, I'm about to get into another vlog. Let's go.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
Good morning. Happy Tuesday. I took my, oh, I was like, did I leave my sweatpants? Gym day. It's gonna be raining all day today, but I could dig it. I'm loving this morning weather here. And as long as the weekend is nice, we are good. All right, Mr. Truck.
If I can't have you, I don't want you to have anyone. And if you don't want me, there's something wrong with them, right? Maybe I got problems that I don't tell anyone. Have I lost my perception? Feel like I wanna do something wrong now.
I'm supposed to stop at that sign. I'm in the parking lot. What's up, people? Off work, headed to the gym. It's not raining at the moment, 79 degrees. Beautiful, love the breeze. Wind out the windows, let your hair just. Soon it's coming. My locks are coming, they're coming. Yo, the ice cream truck is still out here. Gym, go knock out 45 to 50 minutes cardio, head in, shower, eat some food. I'm going to Subway. I haven't been to Subway in a minute. Whenever I had Subway, y'all here in the vlog, that's when I had Subway. So I'm about to go. I haven't had tuna. I'm like, yeah, you know, that's my go-to. Eat, then I got reviews to do. Like, can't have shit piling up. Yeah, that when it's, when stuff start piling up and I get frustrated, like, fuck. So I'm gonna do like, I think I'm doing 1, 2, it's either 3 or 4. I'm trying to decide if I'm gonna split up this CBD review. It's 2 different strains. I'll probably just knock it out in 1 review. And yeah, I already did the thumbnail. Good workout. Oh, I feel it. I don't know what you call, like, from your, like, from your, below your buttocks. Oh, Lord, I feel the muscles. It was a good workout. I went fast, too. I was watching, I started on, it's an Amazon Prime original. It's called The Boys. It's pretty dope, you know. Talking, this is superheroes, and it's like they ain't super, they are dirty, underhanded, drug popping. It's good, I'm enjoying it so far. It's only 1 season, I mean, up to episode 5. So, you know, I was watching that, it made that workout go quickly as well. Yeah, man. I was debating if I was doing laundry. I'm like, oh, freak it. I'll do it tomorrow. I'll do a load tomorrow. Yeah, because I got to go in. I'm about to stop at Subway now. Go in, shower, eat, and I got filming to do and editing. So I'm like, I don't feel like paying attention to laundry. Mine, I got a spicy Italian. That's my number 2. And I tried, they have a new, well, they have a new sandwich and they have fresh mozzarella that goes on it. So I chose the fresh mozzarella, even though it's extra. I'm like, yeah, I'm like, I said, why is it extra? It's cheese. It's a whole bunch of other cheese. But they said, because it's for the new sandwich. My thing is like, so what? It's still cheese. Shit. It's all good. Try some fresh mozzarella. It's pepperoni salami. Yeah, that. Pepperoni salami, that's the spicy Italian. My usual, I have spinach on it, green peppers, banana peppers, and tomatoes, and a zigzag of mayonnaise. Yes, a zigzag of mayonnaise. What's going on, people? Good morning. Good morning. It is Wednesday, a humid one. It's like 90%. I'm like, the devil. but the temperature is supposed to only be up to 80 something today. The humidity is 90%. Yo, I just went out the window. I'm like, I'm not with the AC, so just put down the window. Sorry for you ladies with the, y'all gonna have a bad hair day. Bad hair morning. This is horrible. Oh God. Anyway, let's get into this day. As it's coming in closer and closer for me, well, August, we have 2020 August is when I traded this vehicle. And so like, you know, time just be flying. So I'm looking at different cars. Right now I'm looking at this, this is a Mercedes. I don't know if I caught it, but I don't know if I'm catching it, but hopefully I caught it. It's cute, but hell no. I ain't buying, I'm not into luxury cars like that, you know, Mercedes, BMWs on it, because my whole thing is, you're paying, I mean, put that beside my car. They both drive, they have four wheels, they got an engine. All right, one is more luxurious, but my thing is, I just need to get to my destination. Does my vehicle play music? Is it running fine? I don't know. I'm just not that type to be, yeah, I got a Mercedes, yeah, I got a BMW. No, I'm good. It's just not my thing. I don't knock you if you like that. Go ahead with yourself. But like, especially living in New York, no. And then to have one of those that park it on the street, people don't respect your stuff. And then, some say, oh, but you shouldn't put so much value. Shit, the money I'm paying for this, yes, I value my shit. I don't, yeah, you get a, yeah, it's a different, if it was, yeah, shut it. Me and my Hyundai, you know, it ain't a, it's my luxury car. And the shit, like, the scratch on the car on the side from the accident that time. Now someone, there's a scratch on the other side from someone. It's like, they just open their door and scratch. They don't give a shit. It's sad. And as soon as, you know, my brother, I told him to change, I'm not going to get a gray car. But I probably will. Because it hides scratches a little bit. Well, this scratch on the side now, this is mad visible. It was less visible when the car was dirty. But, nah, people don't respect your shit. I mean, I park in the driveway at home, park in the driveway at work. But even at work, because it's a public parking lot. It's just sad that you can't have good things. Like, I ain't buying, like, I'm looking at a Porsche Cayenne, I think it's called. I ain't buying no Porsche and parking it on the street. And yeah, that's my thought process. Because no. So I reach work on a good time and now I'm here and this person taking forever to go through the gates. You should know, what the hell are they doing? What the fuck are they doing? You should know now by now where the, cause we have a tag on our window that goes to the sensor, but you should know where to put it on your glass by now, where the blinking sensor, even though the sensor is stupid the way it is. Okay, fix it when you move, fix it when you bit. Come on, yo. Put your car in drive, baby. Put it in drive. Shit. Like, come on, man. It's like, yeah, you gotta know where the hell to put this thing on your car. Where, you know, it picks it up. It's taking forever to sit there fanning the thing. Come on. Quiet day, not complaining. It went by pretty quick. They did say it was gonna rain. I'm gonna make some salmon. I think I did it once a while ago. Salmon on the George Foreman grill. So that's what we're gonna do. Hopefully, you know, I don't want it to break apart. Because the whole thing with the George Foreman grill, for those who've had it or seen it, you know, you have the top on it, and you know, I mean, the salmon pieces are pretty thick. I just don't want it to squish it, you know, break it apart. You understand? So we go and see how this goes. Salmon came out pretty good. I'm gonna let it sit, let the excess oil drain out, and we're gonna plate it, eat it, and tell you how it is. All right, so yeah. Good. I thought it was gonna be dry, but no.
This was very shortly after 9/11.
Thank y'all for watching this vlog. For those who made it all the way to the end, I appreciate you. For those who didn't, I appreciate you as well. Catch y'all in the next.